Question is given 3 power a plus 2 power a is equal to 35. So we have to find out the value of a here. How we can find out the value of a? Let's see solution. Three power a plus 2 power a is equal to 35. This is 3 power a, so we can write 3 power a power 1, value is same, plus 2 power a power 1 is equal to 35. 3 power a power 1, so this one we can write 3 by 3, that is 1, so value is same, plus 2 power a power 1 again here, so again we can write this one 3 by 3 is equal to 35. Now 3 power a power 1 by 3, we can write this one 1 by 3 times 3, right? We are separating this power here, plus 2 power a power 1 by 3 times 3 is equal to 35. Now 3 power a by 3, we can take inside this 1 by 3 inside the bracket, so a by 3, it will become a by 3, so 3 power a by 3 power 3 plus 2 power, again we are taking this 1 by 3 inside the bracket, so it will become a by 3, 2 power a by 3 power 3 is equal to 35. Now let's consider this 3 power a by 3 equal to x and 2 power a by 3 equal to y. So let's consider this one 3 power a by 3 power a by 3 is equal to x and 2 power a by 3 equal to y. This is equation number 1, you can say, and this is equation number 2. So we can write this one, if 3 power a by 3 equal to x, so we can say this is x cube plus 2 power a by 3 is y, so y cube. X cube plus y cube is equal to 35. So here equation will become x cube plus y cube is equal to 35. Now this is the formula of a cube plus b cube. So a cube plus b cube is equal to a plus b times a square plus ab plus b square, right? A cube plus b square, sorry, this is minus ab, a square minus ab plus b square. So now we are using this formula in this form, so we can write this one x cube plus y cube is equal to x plus y times x square minus xy plus y square is equal to 35, right? X cube plus y cube is equal to x plus y, x square minus xy plus y square is equal to 35. Now we have to take here factor of 35. So factor of 35, if you are taking factor of 35, so we will get here 35 is equal to, first one is 1 times 35. Next one equal to, we can say here 35 times 1 and 5 times 7. 5 7s are 35 and same thing again, 7 5s are 35, right? But there is one condition, x plus y. X plus y, value of x plus y is less than x square minus xy plus y square, right? This one. So if you are checking in this factor, so value of x plus y, that is 1, is less than 35, so this one is correct, so we can take this condition. In next condition, that is 35 times 1. So value of x plus y is less than x square minus xy plus y square. But this is not correct here because 35 is greater than 1, right? So this will be rejected. Next one is again 5 times 7. So 5 times 7, 5 is less than 7. So same here, x plus y is less than x square minus xy plus y square. So this is also correct. And last one is 7 times 5. So 7 is greater than 5. So this is rejected. Now we have only two cases, first one and third one. So we have to solve these two cases. We are taking first one, that is 1 times 35. Here x plus y times x square minus xy plus y square is equal to 1 times 35. Now x plus y, that is 1, is less than x square minus y, xy plus y square, that is 35. So first equation comparing LHS and RHS, x plus y is equal to 1, x plus y is equal to 1. And next one is x square minus xy plus y square is equal to 35. Now from equation 1, x plus y equal to 1. So if we are taking square of this, we are taking square both sides, so x plus y whole square is equal to 1 square. Now value of x plus y whole square is x square plus 2xy plus y square is equal to 1, right? Now we have to subtract this equation from this, so you can consider this is equation number 3 and this is equation number 4. So subtract equation 4 from 3, then we will get 3 is x square minus xy plus y square is equal to 35, and 4 is x square plus 2xy plus y square is equal to 1. Now subtract this equation. So x square plus x square minus x square, it will become cancel. Here minus xy minus 2xy, minus minus, it will become here minus 3xy. Plus y square minus y square, it will become cancelled. Minus 3xy is equal to 35 minus 1 is 34. Now minus 3xy is equal to 34, right? Now xy is equal to, we can write 34 divided by 3, minus 34 divided by 3. But you can see here, if we can say product of two positive factors, xy is positive numbers, so product of two positive number is coming here in factor form, that is negative factor, right? So this will be rejected. Now we are taking case 2, that is x plus y times x square minus xy plus y square is equal to 5 times 7. Again we are checking here x plus y, that is 5 is less than x square minus xy plus y square from 7. So this is correct. We can say here we got here two equation comparing LHS and RHS. So x plus y is equal to 5, and next one is x square minus xy plus y square is equal to 7. Now x plus y is equal to 5. If we are taking square both sides here, so taking square both side, we will get here x plus y whole square is equal to 5 square. So x plus y whole square is x square plus y square plus 2xy is equal to 25. Now that is equation 3 and 4. So we can say this is 5. This is equation number 5 and this is 6. Now we have to subtract equation 6 from equation 5. Then we will get here. Now subtract equation 6 from 5. Then we will get x square minus xy plus y square is equal to 7. And next one is x square plus 2xy plus y square is equal to 25. We have to subtract this one. Now x square plus x square minus x square, it will become cancel. Minus xy minus 2xy, it will become minus 3xy plus y square minus y square is cancelled. Here 7 minus 25. So we will get here equal to minus 18. Now minus is cancelled from this minus. So we can say 3xy is equal to 18. Therefore xy is equal to 18 by 3. 3, 6, 18. Value of xy is equal to 6. We got the value of xy. And one more equation is given there, that is x plus y is equal to 5. Right? It is given in question. So x plus y is equal to 5. And xy is equal to 6. So we have these two equation. Now we can say here y is equal to, from this one, y equal to 5 minus x, right? Y equal to 5 minus x. Now we have to substitute this value of y in this equation. So you can say this is equation number 7 and this is equation number 8. Now we have to substitute value of y in equation 8. So we can write this x, value of y is 5 minus x is equal to 6. Now 5 times x, 5x minus x square is equal to 6. So we can say minus x square plus 5x is equal to 6. Now minus x square plus 5x minus 6 is equal to 0. If we are multiplying with minus 1, then we will get here x square minus 5x plus 6 is equal to 0, right? Now x square minus 5x plus 6 equal to 0. So 3 2 is 6. Factor of 6 is 3 2 is 6, and minus 3 minus 2 is minus 5x. So we can write this x square minus 3x minus 2x. Minus 3x minus 2x is minus 5x plus 6, because 3 2 is 6 is equal to 0. Now we are taking common here. So we are taking common, so x left term, that is x minus 3. And here also x minus 3, so minus 2, minus 2x, and minus 2 minus 3 is 6, equal to 0. Now x times x minus 3, minus 2, x minus 3 equal to 0. So we can take common this x minus 3, x minus 3 times x minus 2 is equal to 0. Now we got here two equations. First one is x minus 3 equal to 0. And next one is x minus 2 equal to 0. Therefore, value of x equal to 3 or value of x equal to 2. Right? From this equation, x minus 2 equal to 0. So, x equal to 2. But we already know that y equal to 5 minus x. And this is the value of x. So, if we have to find out the value of y, so we can say y equal to 5 minus x. Right? But here two value of x. So we can say y1 is equal to 5 minus x1, or y2 is equal to 5 minus x2, right? Now, if y equal to 2, so y1 is equal to 5 minus x1, 3. So here 3, y1 is equal to 5 minus 3 is 2. Value of y1 is 2. Or we can say in y2, 5 minus x2, x2 is 2, 5 minus 2. Therefore, y2 is equal to 5 minus 2 is 3. So this is the value of y2. So we can say value of x1, y1 is equal to 2 and 3, and x2, y2 is equal to 3, 2, right? Now we have to solve this one. So x is equal to, we already considered that value of x is equal to 3 power a by 3, right? This is the value of x, and y equal to 2 power a by 3. Now we have to substitute this value of x and y. So first we are, if we are taking x1, y1 is equal to 2 and 3, right? So here value of x1, x1 that is 2 is equal to 3 power a by 3, right? This is the value of x1. So 2 equal to a power 3 by 3. And if you are taking y1, so y1 is equal to, y equal to, you can write here y equal to 2 power a by 3. So value of y equal to 3 here. So 3 equal to 2 power a by 3, right? Now x is equal to and this is y equal to. But you can say 2 is equal to 3 power a by 3, and here y equal to means 3 equal to 2 power a by 3. But we can say this is not integer solution, right? So here no integer solution. Now we are taking next equation, next solution, that is x equal to, if x1 equal to 3 and y1 equal to 2, means 3, 2. Now in case 2, we are taking x2, y2 equal to 3, 2. So value of x is equal to 3 power a by 3 and value of y equal to 2 power a by 3, right? So value of x, x is 3 here. So 3 is equal to 3 power a by 3. So we can consider this 3 power 1. Value is same. 3 power 1 is equal to 3 power a by 3. Now comparing base and power. So base is same here. So power will be also same. So we can say a upon 3 is equal to 1. Therefore value of a is equal to 3. Now from y, so y equal to 2 power a by 3. Now value of y is 2, so 2 is equal to 2 power a by 3. Again this is power 1 we can consider, so 2 power 1 is equal to 2 power a by 3. Comparing base and power, so base is same, so power will be also same. So we can say here a upon 3 is equal to 1, therefore value of a is equal to 3, right? So we got the value of a equal to 3 in both solution. So value of a equal to 3. Let's prove, is this correct or not? So let's prove. Question is 3 power a plus 2 power a is equal to 35. Now 3 power a is 3 plus 2 power a is 3, question mark 35. Now 3 power 3. 3 power 3 is 27 plus 2 power 3 is 2, 2 is 4, 4 is here it will become 8, question mark 35. 8 plus 7 15, 2 plus 1 is 30, this means 3, so 35 is equal to 35. So we can say here LHS is equal to RHS. So value of A equal to 3, this is correct solution for this equation. Thank you.